What's up, everybody? OCD Farming here today, and welcome back to Cow Farm for episode 3 of our solo series. And we got some new additions for you. First off, the TLX Patina Sugars got an update today. Yeah, buddy. Or not today. I think it was actually a while ago. Sorry, I'm not gonna say today, but it was a few days ago. Anyways, they did add a few things to it. So they added a sheriff mod kind of version of it, and I really like this one. It looks pretty nice to serve and protect, to abuse and what's the other one? But then it says Bravo C1 there. Pretty cool, I like it. And, oh yeah, we got a dog here, just chilling. He's kind of like a waxed freaking taxidermy dog, but that's all right. We also have the siren, which is pretty dope. And this one's pretty cool. You just hold R1 or your right bumper if you're on Xbox, and then right or left, or no, right to start it on the left analog stick, and then left on the right analog stick to turn it off. So it's pretty easy controls. I like it. We got some beacons, or sirens, I should say. And yeah, turn them on and off. R1 and up on the D-pad. And that's that. So yeah, pretty cool. I like that. I really like that. And then we got this bad boy, the fire truck. So yeah, unit 119. I like it. Massive. And this will hold water. So yeah, it's our water trailer now. And I really like the front bumper. That's legit firefighter truck. There's even like a little thing up here to operate the hose. I don't know if you, I don't think you can operate it from up there, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, I don't think so. But yeah, that is that. This is, also this one also, yeah, it has a horn. Yeah. Same one, but that's right. No dog in this one, so yeah. They should have put a Dalmatian. That'd be cool. But yeah, that is those bad boys. And then we got our trucks that we got. The Volvos, and they actually did get an update as well. They just kind of fixed minor issues, but the one issue that I had a problem with was with these trailers here. These trailers. It's a different mod, but I'm pretty sure it's by the same guy who made the truck. But yeah, we got a bunch of these Brannon grain trailers, a Winkler grain box, silage boxes, and then we got potato boxes. So yeah, and they do hold massive capacities. Well, pretty big capacities, I should say. And yeah, so you could use these with the TLX bullpup trailer thing, but it wasn't really turning very well, so they updated that. So that is good, and I have tested it out. It does turn a little better, and not the greatest, but it's not supposed to really turn that great, but it still turns, so that's good. Anyway, so that's that, and then we got the sleeper cab there, and then we got the tanker truck and the animal transport bed right there. So yeah, that is everything to show you. So yeah, a lot of stuff. Oh yeah, no, that's not everything to show you. We actually have one more new addition, and it's over here. It's the Massey Ferguson generator, and it does act as a e-charge station since it's lit up. So yeah, pretty cool. Does seem like it is charging a little faster. Kinda. Not really, but It does take a while. So we'll come back to it and see if it's more charged. So yeah, that is that. And that is everything to show you. So we are gonna get going on what we gotta do today, and what we gotta do today is tend to the sheep. We gotta get all the wool out of there and see if we can transport it. Cows are all right. We're gonna leave them for now, but we do have to feed the chickens, and we do have to ride the horses. We already fed them, and they don't need water, I don't think. So yeah, we'll ride them, and then that will be that, and then we'll feed the chickens, and we gotta feed the pigs too. So yeah, that is the plan stand for today. I don't think we have anything much really to do for field work. I think we can mow this field. I think it's grass. Let's just see. It's actually ready to go. Yes, it is. And we can mow this too as well. So we might get started on that after we deal with the animals. So, yep, that is the plan stand for today. So I'm gonna get going on the fast forwarding. So, enjoy yourselves. Thank you. Alrighty, that's pretty much gonna do it for today. We just sold all our wool, so that should be good. The sheep should be good now. We fed the cow or the pigs, and we fed the chickens. We still haven't rode the horses, so we're gonna have to do that next episode. But honestly, I think this might be our last episode here. I'm not liking how glitchy it is. It's just, I don't know, it's not as clean as I would like it to be. I might just need to get rid of a few things, but I did buy the Horse Aggravation DLC pack, and it did come with a map that I seen, so I might try that map out and see. But if not, then we will be here again for episode 4. But tune in next episode, where we will be back at Michigan Farms map for episode 3. And then Eureka Farms map for episode 3. And then after that, I believe it's Big Flats, Texas, isn't it? I think so. I'm not sure. We'll see. But yeah, that's pretty much gonna do it. I'm just gonna park this bad boy. Forget where I parked it. Right here. Alright, so yeah. But yeah, next time here we'll ride the horses to get them rode and whatever, trained. And then. I do want to sell all these bales too. These grass ones and the silage ones. So we might do that as well. So yeah, that will probably be the plan for next time. But yeah, till next time, OCD Farm and signing out. Peace!